The next Premier League without Newcastle is less challenging. Newcastle United is a football team full of history and has many achievements. Newcastle United was in its prime, especially during the time of Alan Shearer. In this 2021-2022 season, Newcastle United FC is slumped at the bottom of the table a few months after the takeover. As is known, Newcastle was taken over by Prince Mohammed Bin Salman of Saudi Arabia. Newcastle is now one of the richest clubs in the world. Mohammed Bin Salman's wealth is far above that of other wealthy club owners such as Roman Abramovich and Sheikh Mansour. The Premier League will feel less exciting and less challenging if Newcastle are relegated to the Championship. Poor performances at the start of the season and only able to draw 6 times and lose 6 times became the Magpies' bad record for this decade. Eddie Howe was chosen as Newcastle's new manager, who is expected to keep NUFC in the Premier League. Newcastle management will certainly be very serious in the transfer market during this January. Newcastle is predicted to make a massive purchase of players in the January transfer window. Of course, it will be very interesting if Newcastle can survive in the Premier League. This will make Premier League top team competition enters a new phase with the presence of Newcastle United, which comes with new financial strength. The Premier League team power map is sure to undergo a major change. Do you still remember when Manchester City was bought by Sheikh Mansour? The changes in the team's strength in the Premier League slowly changed. The Premier League, which is usually dominated by only 4 teams, has now turned into 6 teams. If you add Newcastle later, there will be 7 big teams in the Premier League. Competition for the Champions League tickets will be very tight. Should I be afraid? Only a team with a good level of management is able to face the competition. The rest will probably find this Newcastle takeover a problem. A team that is able to survive with the rigors of competition is a team that has qualified club management. As a spectator who always enjoys every detail of the match in the Premier League, it feels very hard to see Newcastle United relegated. Hopefully the Magpies can survive in the Premier League and this English league competition will be more competitive. Thanks for watching Liverpool News Video. You'll never walk alone.